Moving right along, Lansing Sexton welcomed in Lakewood in the second. The J-Dubs had a two-score lead and added to it. Josiah Stewart says, you know, I think I'm going to take this thing all the way myself. A lengthy run to the end zone increases Sexton's lead, and the defense came to play as well. Still in the second, D'Amore Andrews comes up with the big-time sack. Lansing Sexton wins 34-14, the final.